We're here with one of our soccer legends, Bambida, from Cameroon. Bambida, exactly. What do you think? What happened today?
Exactly. My question is, what happened to Nigeria? 90 minutes of game, 3 shots at goal. Whoa. You spent the first 45 minutes controlling the ball in your box, like you are playing entertainment game. This is a game you should have won.
So that means they could have at least gotten the ball out of the area.
Get the ball out of the area. And the Nigerian ball was a own goal. And Nigerian score again is they were not famous.
Oh,
Nigerian let themselves down.
Whoa. Bambida, this is so sad, man. This is so sad.
So sad.
Bambida was saying that Nigerians could have had their ball kicked out of the area instead of concentrating in the same area. What do you think about that?
No, they play the best. That's all I can say. They play the best. You know, we're looking for 2 years from now. You know,
All right. Appreciate it. So, Bambida,
yes.
God bless you. We believe you're a true legend, and the people are excited. Hopefully, next Nations Cup, we can learn one or two things.
Yes, after all, it's football. Somebody had to win. We didn't win. Nigeria didn't win, but it's a game.
Okay, so basically, we didn't defend properly toward the end.
We didn't defend properly. The coach would have made some adjustment to that defense. Unfortunately, he didn't. And what had to happen, happened.
We appreciate that, Bambida. God bless you. My brother.
Yeah, I don't know.
I know you're a soccer guy. You probably should know one or two things.
I
know. Give us your analysis. What do you think? What do you think happened to them, man? Tell us, what happened?
You guys better than us. They're better than everything.
So basically, the better team won.
Yeah, they have a 5 on target. We don't have nothing. Second half, we try to push it. We got a fair.
That's the same thing Bambida was saying. So we shouldn't cry for nothing.
Yeah. Better team won.
So we basically killed ourselves.
Yeah.
That's what it is. Bro, what do you think about what happened today, man?
Nigeria is a better team, man, you know? Nigeria is a better team. Mari is a bad boy, man.
Mari is, right?
You know that.
No, but that guy was crazy, though. He killed us.
That's like all the tournament, too.
But like Bambida said earlier, you think our defense could have been a little, you know, a little bit pushy, a little bit towards our, you know?
I just want the second half, man, and Nigeria is good, man. They're good. They move the ball because they control the midfield.
All right, so the better team won. God bless you, my brother.
More fire. Fuka.
Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell.
Bambida button. Have been a cool entertainer. Derema.